we in the fucking whip editing a video that by the time y'all see this, it has already dropped. And we call it Sin Nombre.
Yeah.
In the whip, on the block that we shot this video on, bro. Yeah. I don't want to fucking hear it, bro. Come on.
It's a studio whip now.
Come on, bro. You know we got... Let me show them. We got that little box, bro, connected to that, connected to this, then powering this to power that phone to get that clip. Bro, come on, bro. And my name is following my head, bro.
And you got a head on your name.
Come on, man. And I got a text. Oh, no, I got tagged on the Instagram.
Zoo.
Oh, yeah, y'all trying to hear that shit in real time, though? Bro, this shit go stupid. Me she. Hey, Zooby Zoo. Hey, bitch. Zooby Zoo. Hey. Yo, my homie just pulled up. You feel me?
It's
popping.
Is that that Brazilian jazz?
I don't know. It's French. That's all I know.
I see.
Bro. Bruh,
Zooby Zoo.
What's poppin', bro? How you doing?
Is that Zooby Zoo?
You feel me? There you fucking go, bruh. It's over for y'all.
What's up, man? Wow.
I can tell y'all dirty ass ain't never shopped on Maple. Never see you little niggas in sex. You don't be in Neiman. Never. Niggas be serving you.
This is how you roll the front seat, right? Be cocking ice,
nigga. Where your kid at? Where your kid at?
Where your watch? No Swishers. No Dutches. Niggas begging me for how we doing it.
Wait, why'd you buy wood then?
I didn't say no woods.
Oh, okay.
I said no Swishers.
Okay.
You said no woods.
With the woods, though.
Hey, someone hit the limbo though for the cam.
Yeah, I straight up fell on my ass.
Hey, Zoo.
I fell on my ass.
Remember that time we was in the with San Jose? We was in the staircase smoking.
Yeah.
And then the dude, the custodian,
yeah.
We ran off,
bro.
And
hella
we was
quick.
Sipping Henny like
in the morning, bro. In the morning. Real talk. Let's fucking go, bruh.
20, let's go.
Ah, no, damn.
Let's go, take two.
Come on, man. Let's go.
Woo!
Ooh.
Yo. Yo, so they're having a good ass time in Hawaii. If that's like, you know, the drunk folks, that's how they decide if you're drunk or not, if you can limbo.
Oh, ooh, look like you're about to fall and shit, bro.
That was so good.
Yeah, me and my homies, we locked in. You and your homies, we locked out. Need a bunch of shit, but that's the shit we're gonna talk about. Feening for the coffee, man.
Oh, I love coffee.
My boy Sibo loved coffee more than he loved life itself, bro.
I think I love coffee more than weed.
I for sure don't. I for sure don't. Yo, I just wanted some shit with some bop in it, so I pulled up to my boy Sibo. Yo, if you need beats, just give him all your money, bro. I swear on my mamas. Bruh, let's go. Bruh, let me see. Let me see, bruh. Let me see. Come on, man. Come on, man. Look at the fucking kick, bro.
Stop playing.
I told him don't stop me.
feel when you need them. Or you listen to the feel of the bees and bad. Nigga hurt strike like a demon.
I was like young, but where I came from, hope was a superpower. I put my cape on, watching my hero spark. Tired of watching my hero spark. I swear to God, it's something I really mean. I appreciate you. Make some noise, LA, come on!
Their drink to their jacket, though. Like,
one person.
If I was sipping Henny, I would have a brown jacket. But I'm sipping Mickey's. I'm sipping Mickey's. So I got a fucking Eddie Bauer Gore-Tex, bro. Come on. When's the last time you seen Eddie Bauer?
I think one time.
What I'm really trying to say is this is like.
It's been like 20 hours.
He just wanted to rhyme that.
You gotta watch a sad movie before a shoot. Facts.
I think that's cute. You know what I'm saying? The smaller names to get big names. Okay. That's the whole like event premise.
Yeah. Yeah, we posted up kind of close to downtown LA because y'all can see it. We got young Skrillex, Skrillmex. Yeah, on these 13 modern view homes.
Shining, you need a chain, you know what I'm saying? I'll give you the one with the donut.
Let's
we
go.
We got them, so you know what I'm saying? We got that little beef.
It's yeah, beef, bro. Yo, yeah, come on.
This right here, straight from Dubai, you know what I'm saying? Just so you up there looking good.
Gang, we really
bro, Mike G, bless the boy. Come on, bro.
What? Beautiful Night to Die coming out.
Yo, come on, bro.
I like that hot take, you know what I'm saying?
I haven't heard of this weird black hole in the world. It's not a black hole. That's kind of like what you're trying to explain. When I say you're not mad, you don't become mad. That's a poetic way to say it. I'm not saying you're actually not mad. I'm just saying you're being forced and lunged into the gravitational pull. But imagine
so
like
there's,
a magnet.
There's a concentrated gravitational pull at the center of the Earth. Is what you're saying.
It's stronger there. Is what you're saying.
So as soon as you go the other way to China, you're just. It's
but
like
at
a
what point
to
does
the,
it become one the other way? Is what I'm saying at the center.
Yeah, there's a.
I don't think so, bro.
Really hard to imagine this. It just hurts my head.
Imagine, no.
Actually, it's the opposite. Gravity is zero.
It's not strong.
Exactly. That's what I'm trying to say.
So what would happen?
It'd be lit.
Someone give me a conclusion to this. Yeah. Hey. Hey, hit the dance that I can't do. Let's go.
It's a lot of dances you can't do.
Yep, facts. You know which one I'm talking about.
Medical expenses.
Shit. Yo, crazy. Yo. We got Frack in the studio and Carney doing corporate calls over there. You feel me? Hey. Hey, okay. 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 Hey. Okay, what? Hey. Okay. And we got Chase playing Spider-Man.
No, come on, man. Spider-Man Escape, baby. Man. Oh, you gotta get me when he gets me, huh?